Breaking at this hour, first responders have rescued a man from jumping off the county commission building downtown. We're told the man was threatening to jump while throwing items at people below. Police have not said if anyone was hurt, but we do know crews convinced him to calm down safely.